So it's the 4th of June and it's a Sunday and it's 12 p.m. We've just checked out of our hostel at Sky Pie and we are just organizing how to pack my big bag.
I need to buy a really big bag and just throw things, all of it in, and make it as one check-in luggage. Plan B is to leave the box here and have my friend that I just met, Sanjay, to send it to the post office on a Monday, since the post office doesn't open on Sundays, on weekends. Other than that, we are just waiting for a friend to come up to meet us so we can say our goodbyes, and then we're going to head off to buy the bags, put the bikes in storage, and then we're going to basically walk to the bus stop at 4 o'clock, maybe 4:30. So yes, so it's departing day today, busy day, stressful day. Yeah, I'll keep you updated. On the bus, it's 6 o'clock on a Sunday. No aircon, but still okay. We'll be fine. I'm still waiting. So how we're feeling. So basically, we got here at 5:50. Going to the wrong bus because they didn't know that, whatever. But yeah, we're going to the right bus now. That's the nice aircon bus. It's all set for
the free. I think the aircon bus is worth an extra 300 rupees each.
going to a minibus. Got my ticket, which looks like this. It's raining scenic season in Phuket, which is a good thing because I'm planning on sleeping all week. So, everything's fine. Waiting for a minibus and then hopefully go straight to my hotel. And then after that, we'll see what happens. Yeah, arrived. The man like made me walk. I was like, next time I'll get you back. Guys, this is my room. Quite nice. Okay. So I'm gonna have my dinner. I need to find a drink. I don't know where to find a drink. As you can see, I'm fucking sweating. So I changed room. I was in 101, now I'm 207. The lights weren't working and I'm not a look at me type of person in the air. Plus, because I was in level 1, I was a bit paranoid about that. So, coming up the stairs, taking all my blades, and shoving them into this room as quickly as possible. I want to eat because now I'm starving. So yeah, the rooms look all the same. So yeah. So what's advantage of the last one was that like there's an extra electricity point. Anyway, so that means my electricity point. Where is my electricity point? Maybe somewhere. Yeah. So where am I supposed to charge my things again? So there's none. Guessing it's gonna be in this closet. So yeah, the lady, yep, was very nice. So she, I asked if she could get me not far away from the thing, but not in level one, more like higher, but with a view, so I could feel free. But right now this is more like a claustrophobic room. And yeah, so now I'm just gonna have some dinner. I bought some stuff. Cost me 160 baht, and that's just a stir fry and a pad thai, both chicken. Both was 80 rupees each, which I think is a bargain. So yeah, I'm gonna eat my food. Here, let me show you. So that's the stir fry, vegetables and chicken, and that's a pad thai. And then I got some soft drinks to go with that. I'm switching through the channel and look what I got! Naruto. That's so weird. Look at baby Hinata Naruto. Aww, it's been so long since I've seen your face. Hilarious. So I went for a nap after dinner, which is probably the worst thing to do, but anyways, it's 11:30 p.m. So I might go back to bed and have like an actual good sleep. I'm just watching some YouTube videos though. I'm watching Wiley on YouTube. I'm just catching up on my stuff, I guess. I haven't watched it in years. Anyways, so I have a feeling Phuket will be a place where I do nothing. And yeah, so I'll keep you updated. Maybe make a weekly video from my trip, as I'm pretty sure I won't be doing so much stuff as much as normally I would do. So yeah. So good night. And yeah.